Conte? Jürgen?
Yeah.
Parts. We gather here today because I'm starting an Ultimate Team series. Now, a week ago, Conte, you laughed at me because of my body. Do you still feel the same way about my body? Jürgen, do you still feel the same way about my body?
That's not a lot of good things to say.
What was this?
What was what? Cards, bro! Looks like it's you and me!
Complaciendo para todos los bailadores.
Hey, Endo! Take us to Saudi Arabia!
Okay.
What's up, it boys, and welcome to the Ultimate World League, the brand new series where you took long enough, episode one, episode yeah! Boys, it is finally here! The Ultimate World League! Now, this is a series that I wanted to start for the past couple months. It's even a series that I started, that I thought about bringing out at the beginning of FIFA 17, but a bunch of things got in the way. I'm not gonna say Fatal got in the way, but Fatal came along a couple times, which kind of pushed back the series. I didn't want two series running on the channel at the same time. A lot of you guys have been asking for a series that'll be a staple on the channel that we can do every year, and I think we have found one that will be really, really fun. It's called the Ultimate World League. Obviously, there's a world dynamic. One thing you guys know on the channel, we're always doing something where we have a player that we're featuring from Mexico, or sometimes we'll do the J-League, or sometimes we'll go to Saudi Arabia, and you guys have probably been wondering why there's a good horse, why there's a bad horse, and a freaking treasure chest. I'll explain now. Rule number one, travel around the world doing young stuff with players that we love and be good at FIFA. Rule number two, always have a beverage.
Genius!
Rule number three, and the most important rule of all,
you're the best!
Now for the in-game rules, we're gonna keep it pretty simple. For a win, we pull a card out of the good horse. For a loss, pull something out of the bad horse. Now for the challenges, they're gonna change every episode. There's gonna be some overlap. There's some basic ones like upgrade and like silver downgrade and stuff like that, but they will change every episode. For this one, for example, we're gonna have the good horse containing 2,500 coin bonus, a flag challenge, upgrades, which means we can upgrade any player if we get one of those. If we get this bronze PK card out of the bad horse, that means we have to downgrade to a bronze Gerard. We start off with a minus one goal differential if we pick this Wesley Snyder, the sniper card. We get a silver downgrade if we get Pure Gold Pirate, and then we get the lowest rated Swedish striker who will have to replace our guy in this particular squad if we pull ourselves this SBC Ibrahimovic. But those are gonna be the challenges for this episode. Like I said, they will change every episode, and you guys will be helping me with those all along the way. So not too many crazy rules. Hopefully you guys like the sound of it. Let me know if there is anything that you guys would suggest that I change in the series, and I will definitely consider it, because obviously you guys, more often than not, have 10 times better ideas than I do. But if you guys do like the idea for the series, and honestly, it's been, I haven't had my own series since I think Building Brazil. So let's aim for something absolutely crazy, showing me that you guys want me to bring the series back for an episode two and possibly all throughout FIFA 17. Let's aim for something like, I don't know, 15,000 likes if you guys want to see an episode two of Ultimate World League, if you guys like the idea for the series. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. But it is about time that we reveal who we have in Division 10. Or you would already know if you watched the intro. We've got the Syrian Ibra, Omar Alsama, one of the most emotional channel favorites on the episode, representing the series Ultimate World League in Division 10. And there aren't many gold players in the Saudi League, so we're gonna see how this one goes. Obviously, if we get ourselves three wins, we get ourselves the promotion to Division 9, and if we get ourselves four wins in a row, which you guys will have to see in episode two. So for example, if we win, if we go 3-0 in this episode, we're gonna do three episodes, we're gonna do three matches per episode. We will have the fourth one and possibly the Division 9 promotion in episode number two. Now, as you guys can see, we already have 16,000 coins in the bank. We got a 25,000 coin mixed sponsorship cash infusion, sort of like the financial takeover that you get in career mode. So we decided to give ourselves a little bit of a head start, but we are about to get into it. Our first game in Ultimate World League using the Syrian Ibra and the full silver Saudi side. Match number one, let's go. Look at the freaking kit! Match number one, 77 rating, 62 chemistry. Match number one, he's got himself a lone Dybala. Now that's another question I have for you. I completed some of the manager tasks. Should I be able to use those packs in the series? I've got a lone legend pack that I haven't opened and some other manager tasks. I believe I have like five or six packs. Should I be able to open those packs and use them in the series? That is the question for episode number one. Let me know in the comment section below. Oh, it's not as easy. Come on! World League, and that is one 7.5k pack right there, boys.
empty a net do you need it to be?
Come on! 2 7.5 K pass, and we get ourselves Omar Alsamah's second freaking goal of the series. Come on, boys! Halftime, 7 shots, 3 on target, 57% possession. More importantly, 2-1. But those two goals, obviously, we expected them to come from him. 2 from Alsamah. Get 2 7.5 K packs to open at the end of the this match. Come on! McDonald's just tweeted me, dude. Bro, what actually is this relationship I have with McDonald's? It doesn't even make any sense. Let's go, goes in, we get ourselves the hat trick!
He can take it! Moonsata!
Oh! Referee, that's a red. Dude, he's done. Get him off the pitch. Dude, what do you mean you can't believe it, bro? Come on, the hat trick! We get 3 7.5 pay packs, and now we can crack open a promo pack. Because we do get ourselves the hat trick. Let's go! And yet, too. That's it. Come on, boys! 4-1. The first match in Ultimate World League is complete. Not only do we get ourselves the Alsamah hat trick, which gets us the promo pack that we can open, but we get ourselves the first win. 20 shots, 8 on target. Absolutely freaking crushed it, boys. 3 points. An incredible, incredible 3 points. 2 more victories. If we manage to win the next two matches, we would get ourselves guaranteed promotion in Division Number 9. Squad debut task completed again. Let me know if the manager task should be packs that I can open as well. So we've got our 3 7.5K packs we're about to crack open. And the first one is going to be a non-rare. Now, we're in the Saudi League, so that's not going to be help us. That's not going to help us, but we have a bunch of other leagues. Obviously, Liga Santander, so we've got 2 players for Salco and then Rica that we could use there in the pack. Have some crazy cards available in packs right now. And we get ourselves the running man. So we get Nick in the Bundesliga we could use. We get Zaza, who we could possibly use in Liga BVA in a rare player. And it is going to be Gomes, I don't believe. And we get Mohamedy. And Calcio A obviously is one of the leagues that we have El Mohamedy. He could be useful when we have our Premier League side as our starter squad. Now we can open up 1 promo pack, and we've got these 45k packs that are out right now. Can we get something sick? And of course it's going to be small players, and it looks like it's going to be Muslera. We do have the Turkish League. Eto's representing the Turkish League, so we do have Muslera that we could use as one of our possible keepers. We've got Denisov, we've got a bunch of players that we could use here. That's only match number 1. Let's get to match number 2. Let's see if we can get ourselves 6 points. Who the hell is this guy as our manager, dude? Metheringham? Barnes, where the hell were you, bro? So we got ourselves a win, which means we're gonna pull a card out of the good horse, and it is going to be Mrs. Kitzel, which I believe is an upgrade. So we've got 16,000 coins to spend, and I already know who we want. It is going to be our man, Ioannis Fetsetis. Now, I think he's pretty cheap, and we are going to buy him 7 contracts, 99 fitness. We are going to assign him now, and we're not going to replace Ayala. Sad to see Aljazim go, but we do want Fetsetis in there as one of our upgrades. Have 2 gold players in the Saudi League side so far. Let's get to match number 2. Let's continue the dominant. You know the look you make when you know you're about to just get freaking ganged on? Oh! Was that Alsamah? No, the Algerian! I was this close to replacing the striker, Benyetto! Freaking Algeria OP! Now, I haven't scored a whole lot of those, but he must have some pretty sick heading stats to be able to put that one through. Benyetto! At halftime, it's just utter domination. We have destroyed this guy. He's got 0 shots on target. I'm expecting a rage quit. Benyetto and Alsamah have just been absolutely fantastic. It didn't look like Benyetto was gonna be a factor in match number 1. Missed like a wide open opportunity.
Hey, hey, bye, bye, bye.
All right, to be honest with you, I'm a little nervous that we're drawing matches 1-1 in Division 10. We just conceded to a 63 bronze, Darwin Lopez. Scored an absolute banger. Oh! Come on! 73rd minute, we need this so bad! Gonna be a little tap for real! And somehow, it goes in, boys! So with that goal, we get to open up our last 7.5k pack, boys. Again, like I said, we cap it at 5 packs per episode just because we don't want it to be exactly like a packed out type series, you know, where it's all packs. We want it to be a hybrid of sorts. Come on! El Sama, that's it! 3-1! Decisive!
Omar Soma amam el marma wa amam Waleed Abdullah Omar Soma!
El Sama! Dude, that was like our first free kick conversion of the year! Holy shit, dude, the 99 free kicks, Omar El Sama on the board!
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
Alright, well, there you go, boys, a decisive 5-1 victory. This guy completely gave up the Omar El Sama hat trick. Wow, how many coins did we get for that one? 3 goals from Olsama, dude. Back-to-back hat-tricks, bros. 545 coins, not a whole lot. But we will gladly take the coin. It's 25 shots, 13 on target. We get 17.5k to open up. More importantly, though, 6 points, 3 away from promotion in Division 9. Let's go. Last 7.5k pack, boys. Can we get something sweet? And it is going to be a non-rare in the form of an English midfielder. Morrison, Albrighton, Erdinch. So we got ourselves the win, which means we get to pull out something from the hat, and we get Gignac, which is 2,500 coins. So we had 16,000 coins. Now we've got 18,421 after the match, and then that 2,500 coin bonus right there. We are about to go into match number 3, the last one. If we win this one, we guarantee ourselves Division 9 promotion, which would be crazy. So he's got himself a Lone Keen. And a lone freaking Snakosaurus Rex, 70 rating, 66 chemistry. We should be able to dispatch the Salta Juniors. Come on, boys, let's go. The division's on the line. Oh, 1-0, his keeper froze. The score stands at this, boys, we go to Division 9. Our first major, major accomplishment in the Epi so far. Okay, nah, it can't be this close. Yeah, no, he's a Path to Glory, of course he's a Path to Glory account. It's a Dark Knight and Al Jaheed, bro. We have to go forward.
It's only.
Okay, wait, we got 300 coins, but did we get the promotion? Oh, no, we get the title. What the hell was that? That was, I don't think that was a rage quit though. We win 3 matches in a row, which means in the next episode, you guys will see whether or not I can claim the championship, which I should be able to, and get that 2,000 coin unlock. We get 1,600 coins for the promotion as well. We do get promoted, so as part of the Ultimate World League, we get to pull something out of the treasure chest, which is what we'll do right now. We have 10 cards in here, varying degrees of coinage, and we get ourselves Rooney, which corresponds to 1,500 coins. Treasure chest, bro. You're not working, dude. So we get ourselves a win, which means another draw from the good horse. And hopefully, 2,500 coins would actually be pretty sick. Who's it gonna be? It is gonna be Mrs. Kitzel. So it is gonna be another upgrade. And I'm gonna defer to you guys. Let me know on Twitter or let me know in the comment section. Maybe the most upvoted comment is gonna be the one that I will sign. So we do have an upgrade to make in our Saudi League side. Now keep in mind that we're not going to be using this one in Division 9, so we don't want to splurge all our coins. I think we have something around, well, we have exactly 20,000 coins, so I don't think I want to spend a lot on the player, given that we're only going to use him for one match, at least in this last one in Division 10. Let me know in the comment section below. We are close to 20,000 coins. We'll get an additional 2,000 if we win the Division 10 championship, which I feel like we probably can do, given how we were dominant in these 3 matches, haven't lost one yet. As well, we'll get 1,500 coins for winning the Division 9 promotion. But anyway, boys, we have a decision to make. You guys are going to have to let me know what channel favorite you guys are going to want to see me take Division 9 through. So you guys have to let me know in the straw poll by voting and let me know in the comment section below. Hopefully you guys have liked the series so far. I think Ultimate World League could be an amazing, amazing series, and I'm really looking forward to taking all these sides through the divisions and possibly getting ourselves that Division 1 championship, something we haven't done since FIFA 15. If you guys do want to see another episode of Ultimate World League, hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. Until next time, boys, tschüss, later, adieu.